Now I'm just walking through, going down again, and see how places are kept and to what extent. What extent means there has to be a limit that beyond this boundary there will be no such shops or commercial establishment. But see, and because of that, so much of litter. Just randomly kept, and even I have seen there were two ladies who collect litter, but they collect only bottles or something which they can resell. These stuff, who cleans? I don't know. See this. This is a heart-wrenching feeling for anyone, and I don't know, Goans must be feeling so sad seeing all this. As non-Goan, I can feel the pain, how this place is abused. The beauty of this place is gone because of so much clutter around and litter around. See, will this site entice someone to come here again? And this is morning when every shop is closed. See, this is the property, means this is the fort area. How we can put places, things like this, these stalls and commercial things. And again, see, things are kept like this, and litter again, so much of it. Wherever they got some place, they put up a stall. The candid nature and the uninterrupted sight was the key USPs of USP for this place, and now it's decaying.